If you're on the hunt for the ultimate WordPress tool, you are in luck. I have done my research and picked the three best WordPress hosting providers. Whether you're building a blog, an empire, or just trying to keep your site from crashing every other day, one of those three will be a perfect solution. All right. Let's see what those are. Now, I've based my choice on crowning these three as the best WordPress hosting tools based on how well they are optimized for WordPress, affordability, as well as overall price-to-value ratio and additional features. Considering all that, there was no question that the very first provider should be Hostinger. It ticks all those boxes and more. If you're just dipping your toes into the WordPress world and have no clue what you're actually needing, Hostinger is the ultimate no-stress starting point. It's affordable WordPress hosting that is ridiculously easy to use. Setting up your site on Hostinger is smoother than your morning coffee. No coding required. Instead, it has one-click WordPress installation, and after that, just simple step-by-step instructions. All you need to know is how to read. No, seriously, that's it. When it comes to value, with any of Hostinger's WordPress hosting plans, you get plenty of storage, be it SSD or NVMe, depending on how much you pay. And unlike most other Hostinger providers limiting you to like 10 websites at a maximum with their most affordable plans, Hostinger offers at least 25. Hostinger also throws in some tools that are actually helpful, like an AI troubleshooter and built-in page speed tests. So even if you're a total newbie, you can fix issues and keep things running smoothly without calling in the reinforcements. By the way, talking about value, what a coincidence. I've got a Hostinger discount code for you. Yes, it helps me run the channel, but most importantly, it helps you save some money as the best Hostinger deals that you can find. There is a discount code in the description, or you can just scan this QR code or click the link in the description. And if you have your site hosted elsewhere already, no worries. Hostinger Support Squad will move it over for free. I kind of get why they help with that though. More customers are always welcome. By the way, you can contact their support 24/7, just not over the phone. But to be honest, from my experience, they try to help as best as they can. Performance is another strong point of Hostinger. It has 10 global server locations, and if your audience shifts, you can swap servers once a month for free. With Lightspeed web servers and built-in caching, your WordPress theme can load up to 1.5 times faster. Even on a budget, Hostinger still delivers rock solid uptime, keeping your site online when it matters most. Instead of forcing you to wrestle with the outdated chaos of cPanel, Hostinger gives you hPanel, a cleaner, easier way to use control panel packed with everything you need, including malware scanner for extra security. Oh, and if you're not sure about WordPress, no worries. You can use their website builder with the same plan, or make things even easier with their AI website builder that is available for WordPress sites as well. But whether you go all in with WordPress or keep things simple, you've got options. The only minor hiccup is that their modern control panel can lag or reset during updates, but hey, nothing's perfect. At least they are constantly improving. So wrapping up this Hostinger WordPress review, it's pretty much the perfect pick for beginners who want something simple, reliable, and packed with features that help manage your WordPress site easily. As good as Hostinger is, some of you might just like the alternatives better. And one of those is IONOS, which is my next hosting on WordPress recommendation. It is a good budget-friendly option that doesn't skimp on performance. There's even plans starting as low as $1 a month for the first year. Yeah, the renewal will cost more, but it's still one of the lowest priced premium WordPress hostings out there. But don't let the low WordPress hosting price fool you. This isn't some bargain bin hosting that crashes every other day. It is one of the fastest WordPress hosting options in the world that's also reliable and just ridiculously easy to use, making it a solid pick for beginners and experienced users alike. And let's talk about reliability. IONOS guarantees 99.9% uptime, so your site stays up and running when it matters most. I've tested it out, and yes, they did not break their promise. Setting up your WordPress site on IONOS is smooth. Maybe it's not exactly a one-click installer, but it walks you through the process, so no issues there. Now, because it's managed WordPress hosting, automatic updates, daily backups, and DDoS protection are all handled for you. That means less worrying about security and maintenance and more time actually working on your site or binge watching your favorite show. No judgment. One of the standout features is the staging environment, which lets you test changes before pushing them live. So if you're tweaking your design or adding new features, you won't accidentally break your entire website. Been there a couple of times. It is not happy fun times, I am telling you. So overall, if you are balling on a budget but still want solid performance and reliability, IONOS is a top tier choice. It's affordable, beginner friendly, and packed with useful features. Perfect for both new WordPress users and advanced developers who want a simple, no-fuss hosting experience. But if you want more features with plenty of extras to scale your website, check out Bluehost. Yep, that's my next recommendation. Now, that doesn't mean Bluehost is overpriced. It still fits the good value for money criterion that I have been making this video about. So for just $2 a month, Bluehost lets you host up to 10 WordPress sites. Plus, you get a free domain, SSL, and CDN. Basically, all the essentials wrapped up in one budget-friendly package. Well, yeah, the 10GB SSD storage is somewhat limited sometimes, but plans that offer more space aren't exactly overly expensive either. Besides, whether you're running a high-traffic blog, an e-commerce store, or the next viral website, Bluehost has the tools to keep things running fast, secure, and hassle-free. First off, unlike those clunky, outdated panels some hosts still rock, Bluehost's custom WordPress dashboard is actually easy to use. But I have to mention that sometimes I've encountered some lags and errors, but reloading usually fixed it. Other times, waiting a few minutes did. On the bright side, when it works as intended, it keeps everything in one place, so managing your site feels smooth and intuitive. Plus, the one-click staging environment saves a lot of precious time. You can test changes before pushing them live, meaning no more oosh moments that break your site in front of visitors. Bluehost's performance is also on point. It comes with free Cloudflare CDN integration. It helps with distributing your content across global servers, so your sites load lightning fast, no matter where your audience is. A slow website isn't just frustrating for visitors, it also takes a hit in search ranking. And let's be real, you have to be really desperate to go past page two in Google. And if you're serious about SEO and performance tracking, the built-in site analytics and SEO tools make monitoring and optimizing your website as simple as it gets. For power users, Bluehost doesn't hold back. You get SSH access, custom PHP configuration, and advanced server control to tweak things exactly how you want. Now Bluehost has its security locked down. It's frozen free SSL, daily backups, and anti-malware protection, so your site stays safe from cyber creeps. And with automatic WordPress updates, you don't have to worry about running outdated vulnerable software. Now, the thing I like about Bluehost is scalability. Whether you're starting small or already growing fast, you can easily upgrade to VPS or dedicated hosting when you need more power. And if you ever run into issues, Bluehost's 24/7 WordPress support is ready to help. If you're a serious WordPress user looking for top-tier performance, customization, and scalability, Bluehost is a beast. It is built for growth, packed with features, and flexible enough to handle anything that you can throw at it. Whether you're launching, scaling, or optimizing, this is the kind of hosting that won't hold you back. Well, most of the time anyway. And that wraps up my top three WordPress hosting website providers. The right choice really depends on what you need, but Hostinger is the best option to try first. Perfect for beginners who want affordable, reliable hosting with an easy setup. Plus, don't forget, I've got discount codes for their plans in the description. You can start with any plan you like, and if at some point you need more, you can upgrade anytime. Now, if you're on a tight budget but still want solid performance, IONOS is the cheapest way to get started, whether you're a total newbie or a seasoned pro. Lastly, for those looking to scale and need advanced features, Bluehost brings powerful tools and flexibility to grow your site. And what is your pick for the best WordPress site hosting? Let me know in the comments and click those like and subscribe buttons while you're at it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.